kuwa kwa sura ya media.
Hey, Alex, sisi lango mimi ni mja media. It's just that na venturing am businesses endala katinga betuli wano nti ngaba sodi they chose me to be one of those abakwata bendela ya sodi okulaba nga tutambuza emirimu okupanga tufunira abantu emirimu bana Uganda emirimu ejenja olo na media sijisulanga era charge
dide
yes
and so the money to them, what are you? Majajiska.
Okay. I got to come up. But the movie,
the movie, the movie, the Kalondoozi Aisha. Kubanga tulaba. Nti banga lyamaze ng'awaliza services eri abantu. Ne Embeera gy'alina asobolera ddala okuyambako n'agatta ettaffaali ate nga mukyala mukozi tusalawo atwegatteko tukole naye tugatta amaanyi tusobole okuba nga tutwala emirimu gya Saudi recruitment maaso.
Abakyala bangi ababadde emirimu okutwala banna abawala ebweru ne basanga obuzibu nga baana bali eyo bafuniddeyo obuzibu bwe bino ogenda byewala otya era linnya lyo tosidde kulifeena bino.
Well, nga bw'okyogedde erinnya lyange sobola kukola kintu nga kigenda kutanishinga erinnya lyange because ndizimbye from scratch. Our company tetukola kintu nga totuuse mwana gy'agenda. Obalabye ba directors of a company na basinga batambudde abamu bakola ku ze embassy omugenyo omukulu omulabye is the deputy ambassador wa Uganda and Saudi Arabia so laba nti company jendimo baje nyingiridde emirimu jayo jiri legit ekyokubiri abaana tumanya wetu bateeka omukozi tumanya bwabaka bwabanga agenda kubera maid tumanya nyumba jagenda genda mu bwabaga agenda kubera waitress olabanga working conditions ziri so good abantu banji bobo ononyo mulimu guno but sisobola kuyingira sisobola kwata flag ya company gegena kuno na linya lyange no Rachel Sudi tuli legit Sudi efuna minimum agent so akulanga milimu jitali iyo ngabalala ibakola
ekyo luza chechenja choli na basubi ke bafunuli kwa milimu
well mukama wango molide I am very hard working echo kubide Alex ozonda ba emirimu jenkola I give service to people atesagala nyokula babantu nga balina bali munako from day one olabye emirimu jenkola okuva mu foundation je na take off foundation yange ngeza ko kulabanga tuyamba abantu ate bo tuli gwanga je tuli mu sawa zino nga economy nga Uganda egwanga je lyo nyinyi nyinyi emirimu mitono dala ate government teina cha manyi chekola chi eyinza okuba ekoze sijaga matina cha manyi chekola ekoze ogwayo nate so akwe employinga banna Uganda bona we are over 40 million people in Uganda so government saw ku employing abantu abo bonna that is why we came out okulabanga such company nge ya Sudi to vine tugamba no let us help the government of Uganda okupanti tetufuna babbi tetufuna bakozi ba misango omwana abereko naye kyakola
oli bwagamba nti waduka FBS ofanya wa pasta inge okugenda nti toli consistent
abali mba abali well, singa nafuna by the way nafuna deals nyingi nyo even when nga musumba chali mulamu nazifuna but I turned them down because nayagala company jenkola chi jenkola mu inze chokuva ku ABS tekitegeza nti naduka yo bodi sinavayo bulungi musumba jenga chimanyi namusibula bulungi nyo basi abali esaza ba directors abali nabasibula bulungi wabula nze nkula ekyokubiri njagala nnyo okukola sente nalabanga nina okunoonya other sources of income ezisingako ku ekyo kye nalina okitegeera Sudi yes eyinza okubanga bannonda guno mulimu however yo mpa service naye ABS sigamati navayo renso nga te musumba yafa actually navuddeyo 3 months back ate musumba yafa mwaka guwezi wachitegede. So, si, safa yu nchiropa mgenzi ya tuvaku.
consistency
I'm going to go to the morning show. 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 I'm going to go to